sneaker collection, y'all. Now, if y'all haven't seen my full sneaker collection video, y'all can go check that out. It's a 30-minute video. Y'all really have a good time with that one. But just based on all the love and support y'all showed on that video and my first ever update, it's safe to assume y'all really enjoy the sneaker content, and that makes me happy because I love getting sneakers and I get so many different pairs. I can keep the updates coming if y'all want them. So, hey man, get ready for some tingles and look at some fire sneakers. Our first shoe, as y'all see from the box, is gonna be a Jordan 4 to be exact. But as y'all see on the outside, it has this yellow Jumpman on the outside. But we're not here for the box. So as y'all see, we have the Thunder Jordan 4s, y'all. These are such an iconic colorway. I've always seen these shoes growing up, and I always thought they were kind of cool, but I never had a pair of Jordan 4s at that time. Really, any like number Jordan. I always had like team Jordans, but we ain't gonna talk about that. So when I was able to pick these up, I was really excited. Now, with the upper on this shoe, it is like a suede or like a nubuck material. Let me see if y'all can hear it. Smooth material, and just this shoe in general is such a clean colorway because of that like matte black, and then having that really electrifying yellow just really complements really well. As y'all see, we have the caging. Yes, they pop up. Now, I forgot to mention, all of these shoes are replica sneakers. If y'all want any information, y'all gotta go check out my second channel. I'll leave it in the description down below, but I do sneaker reviews on all of these. And if y'all enjoy a pair, y'all can go get hooked up using code Kilo to get y'all some percentage off, but that's on another channel. Y'all go check that out. But like I said, Air Jordan 4 Thunders. Enjoy this pair of shoes. I think it's really fire. Y'all let me know what y'all think. On to shoe number 2. Y'all, so this shoe right here is gonna look really familiar, but at the same time have a really cool twist to it. So these are the Mason Mihara Yashiros. I believe they're called the OG Wayne. Now, the reason why I say they look similar is because, let me show you. So looking at this shoe like this, what does this look like? Air Force One, right? But as you get up to the sole, it's a really unique shoe. Now, these are basically like an Air Force One with a melted sole, and I think it gives it a really unique look to the shoe. They're like, it's gonna turn heads because obviously they expect a normal Air Force One. This like really wide and exaggerated style sole with the like melted look to it really adds a lot of character to this shoe, and I think really elevates the Air Force One. Because really, I got these because I wanted a pair of Air Force Ones, but I feel like they were a little too simple, so this was a perfect pickup. And honestly, I didn't even know Mason Mihara made these, but this is like the original. I've always but it does have a little uniqueness to it, having like that 3D bubble print on it. Really, really cool. But we're just gonna focus in on one shoe for now. Your typical Air Force One in that all black. But that bubble print is where it really stands out. So we have the letter A. We have I, and then we have R, you know? And it's in the bubble print outlined in white, which gives it like that layered 3D effect. And I really like how it goes down past the upper onto the midsole as well. I feel like that's like a really cool touch, but yeah. Not too much to say about these. The bottom does make a great sound though. And I almost forgot as well, on the inside, it does have like this like heat wave type look to it. If that's like thermal, whatever that's called. But as y'all see, and it does say the R because this is the right shoe. And the left one has a L, obviously, but yeah, really, really cool sneaker. Great add-on to the collection so that I can have a black shoe to go with any and everything. Next, we have a Balenciaga. For y'all that watched my other shoe videos, y'all know this is my favorite model of shoe. We have the Balenciaga Runner. Such a great silhouette. Let's open it. This one right here is in like a beige, white, and yellow colorway, as y'all see. Really, really cool. I don't have many yellow shoes besides the Thunders, so I wanted to add a little bit of yellow to the collection while still being kind of subtle, you know. And with this being like a runner, aka dad shoe, you can like dress it up, dress it down. So I can wear this with jeans, I can wear it with sweats, you know. It's almost like a mixture between like tissue paper, like the ones that come in a shoebox, and like a bed sheet. That's the best way I can explain that. But yeah, I really do like these shoes. Like I said, my favorite model of shoe, but I have been getting to a lot more Jordans as well though, just because these are a bigger shoe. So like you kind of always have to go with like a baggier style pants, or at least a flared. So to combat with that, final shoe. Last but very much not least, we have a grail of mine, a shoe that I've wanted ever since I've been doing all of these shoe reviews, and I could never get them, but finally, they done hooked me up with the off-white Jordan 5s, y'all. And the cream sale. Thank you. as much as I do. But hey, man, that is gonna wrap up my recent sneaker pickups. Hopefully y'all enjoyed, and if y'all did, let me know which one was y'all favorite sneaker down in the comments down below. But hey, man, it has been your boy ASMR Kid.